313 tonight. This is all my clients and friends. I appreciate you guys for doing that. We had a little traffic because Atlantic is blocked. Some of our friends and clients are not able to come on time. I apologize, but thank you for the one that was able to find the route to come here. Right now we have Natasha Grace. She's one of the stylists of the Hotspot 813. She's actually wearing a Bashio silk gold with Swarovski crystals. Natasha, everybody give it a round of applause. Right now we have Kelly Dorf, another stylist of the Hotspot 813. She's wearing a Shelly painted Bashio with real Swarovski crystals.
I know that we are young and I know that you may love me, but I just can't be with you like this anymore. Alejandro.
My twin sister, my mentor, Vicky Townsend, president and CEO of Inspiration University. She's wearing a Giovanni Black Pearl Swarovski dress. University, where it's all about women in business. So for example, men actually do business on the golf course. Vicky has an end spa where she does actually business with women in the spas. So there's one in Delray, there's one in Fort Lauderdale, and there's one in Miami. We now have Dr. Jenna. Dr. Jenna, one of our family favorite chiropractor, okay? And she's wearing the Tarani Kapoor purple bandage dress with Swarovski crystals. Expert as well. We now have, I love this girl so much, her name is Alexia McLeod. She is the CEO and founder of Therapeutic Center and Hope. She's wearing a Giovanni red sheer cocktail dress. She is a therapist, by the way. She is my therapist. With Swarovski and pearls around.
Alejandro.
313 Carries Men Collection, and it's called George Roth Los Angeles. So now we have Dr. Bruce Huffman, Result Stalker Success Coach. He's wearing a George Roth Los Angeles Ocean Blue dress shirt. Rodney Nicholas, he's wearing a George Roth Los Angeles. Alejandro. I put him on the spot.
Alejandro, Alejandro.
He's gonna kill me, but yes. My husband, I am very proud of him. He's an engineer he's a vice president of an engineering firm called Ascension Health. And without him, I wouldn't be here today. Thank you so much, babe. I have my son who has a scholarship. I'm so proud of him. He has a scholarship at UPenn. He's a senior in high school. I need him to come here and walk the stroll. He just had surgery. Yes! My football player. He had an ACL injury, so he just had surgery. So. That's Giovanni. Everyone for coming. I have a lot of great friends that came to support tonight. I really appreciate you guys so much. Okay, and right now we have a special invited guest as well who's going to entertain you right now. And oh wow, two family members came to support me tonight. My cousin Tevlin, all the way from Miami, and his fiance. By the way, I just wanted you guys to know, without these people that I'm gonna mention right now, this would not be possible. I have Anna from BF Cake Lollipop. She's right here. She does all my pastries and everything that I need in regards to dessert or whatever you like. She is the founder and creator of her own company. I also have the beautiful and gorgeous Miss Alicia Terrell. She's also owns the Naked Gourmet. So what you're about to eat tonight and taste, which is all healthy meal. We're about health and promoting health and eating healthy as well. So this is her company, Alicia with Naked Gourmet. I appreciate her. We also have a new restaurant on the block that's actually catering our wine tonight. And there is El Camino, which is right two doors down from us, Michael. Thank you so much. We also have WTVT, which is always doing my recording as well. He's right behind us. Raise your hand. And we have the camera shop, Delray Camera Shop. They've been around for 60 years. They're doing actually our photography right now. We also have another boutique here, which is the father came to represent the daughter because she's on the island somewhere. Which is called Roxy Lulu. It's two doors down. They're not an evening wear, but they're an everyday wear. If you know, just come on down. They're two, three doors down from us. Right now we have some great entertainment for you tonight.
This is Wayne from WRPBI-TV. With me is Angie, who is my love, from Housewives 813.
Absolutely.
Okay, and with us is Lisa from Real Housewives of Miami.
Yes, Lisa Hogstein, Real Housewives of Miami.
Okay, so tell us about the event real quick.
Well, the event is called Shop for a Cause, and it's a masquerade on the Ave benefiting a client who's battling stage 4 colon cancer, and 10% of the proceeds is actually going to her. So we want to make sure everyone is aware, and it's for a great cause, and we're thankful that Lisa has shown up with some of her girlfriends to come and make this happen for us tonight.
Lisa, so you get a call from Angie? To come? Is that how it came down?
I get a call from Angie, and of course, I want to support her, her beautiful boutique, and, you know, her friend that has cancer.
Okay, so we saw a fashion show, which was pretty amazing. What'd you think?
I thought everybody, they're all amateurs, and they did amazing. I thought everyone was amazing. I think there's one girl that was a model, but everyone was great.
Absolutely.
I did get some footage of the belly dancer with you dancing.
Yes.
And with you dancing.
I was a little shy, but I got in there. I had to give it a little bit, but she was really good. She was, she did really well.
All right, so tell us what's any sneak information about the show?
I actually can't talk about the show.
Yeah. No, but I wouldn't be a good interview if I didn't ask you.
Of course.
Okay, so how do people get in touch with Hotspot 813?
Hotspot is located in Delray Beach, Florida, which is in Pineapple Grove. You can also go on our website and shop as well at www.thehotspot813.com. Of course, you know we're originally founded in Ybor City, Tampa, Florida.
Guys. This dress is from this, look how fabulous this dress is.
Lisa is one of our clients, and she is wearing a Giovanni dress from us, and she looks fabulous in it. So jealous. Yes.
Me too, because I can't wear those heels, so I'm the shortest of all. I know you guys got a lot of people here, a lot of things going on. With that, everybody, it's Wayne from WRPB. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye now. Yay.